He did not appear alone. He took his all associates. In the same way, Srila Prabhupada appeared with his all associates. And very few years in, he has spread the mission of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Raghunath in the whole world. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur made a plan that, like Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj, like Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, we should follow them, but not totally like that. Like a mission, at that time Ramakrishna Mission and so many missions were preaching everywhere. So like a mission that we establish hold in Mayapur, in Vrindavan, Brajmandal, here, there, in whole world. And we will teach brahmacharis and sannyasis the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And this way we will train sannyasis, brahmacharis, and they will preach the mission of Mahaprabhu in the whole world. He was a very learned boy, very qualified. Perhaps you heard that he took birth in Jagannath with thread and so many things, Tulsimala and everything. And he was very intelligent, sharp memory. He went to Sanskrit college and in few years he told that, I have not come to learn from them, I have come to teach them. He left college. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur thought that how he will earn his
livelihood.
Life. But Prabhupada is not a man of this world. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also knew. And then Prabhupada, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, bought the jamindari.
Land
in Mayapur, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu birthday. And there he made like a hot gauri for Gaurapriya, Vishnupriya Devi, Mahaprabhu, Panchatattva, and he discovered the house of Jagannath Mishra and Sachi Devi where they and they found
Kurmadev.
Chaturbhuj Murti.
Kurmadev.
Kurmadev. Kurmadev.
Kurmadev to Ekhanei. Aki Kalikata.
Ekhanei.
And thus, in Gaur Purnima, he met with Srila Bhakti and Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj. He used to come to Gurdwara to meet Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur. And he used to song Gaur Kishore Das, Kothay Go Mayi,
Premamayi Radhe
Radhe Radhe,
Dekha Diye
Pran Rakho Mor,
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
तुम्हार कंगल तुम्हारे डाकी
प्रभुपाद हैज रिटन इन हिज लाइफ आई नेवर हर्ड विथ पैथेटिक टोन आई वाज मूव्ड बाय हिज पैथेटिक टोन एंड आई फेल्ट दिस पर्सन गो ब्लाइंड ही कैन नॉट शाइन बट ही हैज realization of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Radha and Krishna. So I must select my Gurudev like. But Gaur Kishor Das Maharaj has promised I will not make any disciple. Then Prabhupada left eating and everything, sleeping, and studies began to do. Studies okay. Mm-hmm. And then Bhakti Vinod Thakur was moved and told to Gaur Kishor Das Babaji Maharaj, you have come to be merciful to all, but how you are very cruel to this boy. Do you want that this boy should die? Then he told that I will ask
Gaur Sundar,
let me ask. Second day, third day, Bhakti Vinod Thakur told, have you asked? I forget. Then he again asked why to see eagerness of that boy. And then he Godrum. He initiated Prabhupada. He gave Harinam and Diksha. And there are so many histories you will know. And you know all these things. So we praise the Prabhupada that at his
disappearance,
this auspicious day, he should be merciful to us that we can enter in the Rupa of Nathpani. Gaur Premanande Hari Hari.
Breakfast.